ガナレノーバリンポッポッポッポッカフェスポッポッポッカフェス
レイチェルさん、今日はクラスの後何をしますか？
今日はクラスの後、友達とクラブに行っています。
あー、クラスの後クラブに行きますですね。
Oh really? In English we say I'm going to club after the class, so in Japanese shouldn't it be クラブに行っています？ Right? Am I right?
ちょっと違いますね。
あれ、レイチェルさん出ないな。いつもすぐ出るのに。
In my poker face, she's got me like nobody. Carry my nose, she can see my poker face. She's gonna let nobody. Pop 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 poker face, pop pop poker. Mmmmmmmm.
ああ、すっきりした。あ、サトシだ。
あ、電話だ。もしもし、レイチェルさん？
サトシ？ごめん、ちょっと音楽聞いた。
ああ、音楽聞いてたんだね。レイチェルさん、聞いたじゃなくて、聞いてただよ。Do you understand?
え、音楽聞いてた？音楽聞いてた？ OK。
こんにちは。Hi, 皆さん。Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome to Real Japanese Family. I am Miku, and I'm a Japanese teacher who teaches you the real, authentic, and practical Japanese that we actually use here in Japan. So, if you just started to learn Japanese, you might be having the same problems like Rachel does. Like, 食べる、食べます、食べた、食べました、食べています、食べていました。What?So today, I'm gonna teach you when to use teimasu and teiru and Japanese verb tense in general. So if you want to know how to use teimasu and teiru correctly, please keep on watching. And also if you wanna know Japanese verb tense in general, please keep on watching too. Actually, Japanese verb tense is not that complicated. そんなに難しくないけど、よく間違えるので、今日勉強して完璧にしましょう。 And by the way, if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please, please do, because it will help me so much to reach out to more Japanese learners on this planet, on this earth, and I can help more people, and this is my passion. So I would appreciate you so much if you can just hit the subscribe button right now. Now, I mean now. You did?You did? Really? You did! Okay, let's get started! Okay, so first of all, if you're talking about the future, we use masu form, talking formally. So, for example, I'm going to eat would be 食べます. I'm going to drink would be 飲みます. I'm going to go would be 行きます. So, when speaking formally and when speaking about the future, we use masu form.And we use dictionary form to talk about the future informally. So if you want to say, I'm going to eat ramen, for example, formally, you can say, ラーメンを食べます。ラーメンを食べます。But if you're talking to your friends and you're talking informally, you can just say, ラーメンを食べる。ラーメンを食べる。So you use dictionary form instead of masu form. AndWhen we speak casually, we tend to omit this O particle. So you can just say, ラーメン食べる。ラーメン食べる。If you're talking very casually. So how do you say, I am eating dinner now? I am eating dinner now. Do you know how to say that? It's 今晩ご飯を食べています。今晩ご飯を食べています。So
今、now、晩ご飯、dinner、を、object particle、and、食べて、て form of 食べます、and、you add います。So, we use て form plus います to say, I am eating right now. And, informally, you can say, 今、晩ご飯を食べてる。今、晩ご飯を食べてる。So, the correct Japanese would be 今晩ご飯を食べている。今晩ご飯を食べている。But when speaking casually, we tend to omit this e and just say 今晩ご飯を食べてる。今晩ご飯を食べてる。If you don't know te form conjugation, I already made a video for te form conjugation and I put the link of the video, so please check out that too. And for example, how do you say I am watching a movie now? I am watching a movie now. It's 今映画を見ています。今映画を見ています。Formally and informally, how do you say?It's 今映画を見てる。今映画を見てる。And this object particle can be omitted too. So you can just say 今映画見てる。今映画見てる when speaking very casually. Okay, another one. How do you say I am studying Japanese now? I'm studying Japanese now. It's 今日本語を勉強しています。今日本語を勉強しています。And informally, how do you say? It's 今日本語勉強してる。今日本語勉強してる。And if you want to make this sentence negative, like I'm not studying Japanese now, how do you say that? It's 今日本語を勉強していません。今日本語を勉強していません。Formally, and 今日本語勉強してない。今日本語勉強してない。Again, the correct one, correct Japanese would be 今日本語を勉強していない。今日本語を勉強していない。But we can omit this O particle and this E and just say 今日本語勉強してない when speaking super casually. Okay, so how do you ask What are you doing now? What are you doing now? As a question, how do you ask this question? What are you doing now?It's 今何をしていますか?今何をしていますか? Formally and informally, how do you say? It's 今何してる?今何してる? And let's say you are working now. How do you answer this question? It's 働いています。働いています。Formally and informally, how do you say? It's 働いてる。働いてる。Or let's say you are drinking with your friends now. How do you say this? It's 今友達と飲んでいます。今友達と飲んでいます。Formally and informally, how do you say? It's 今友達と飲んでる。今友達と飲んでる。Okay, let's say you are driving now. You know how to say to drive?It's 運転します。運転します。So how do you say I'm driving? It's 運転しています。運転しています。Formally and 運転してる。運転してる。Informally. Okay, so these ています and ている are used to express that an action is going on in this moment.Now, but the common mistake that students can make is to use this deimasu and deiru to talk about the future. They do because they are translating from English to Japanese. So in English, when you are talking about near future, you can also use being. For example, if you are talking about tonight, you can also say, I am cooking pasta tonight.I am cooking pasta tonight. You can use this being like I am doing, she is doing, he is doing to talk about the future. But in Japanese, we cannot do this. If you're talking about the future, we have to use must form, formally, and dictionary form.
informally. で、います and で、いる are used to talk about the things that are going on in this moment, right now. So sometimes I hear people say, 今日の夜パスタを作ってる。今日の夜パスタを作ってる because they are thinking in their head, I am cooking pasta tonight. But if you're talking about future, you have to say, 今日の夜パスタを作ります or 今日の夜パスタを作る if you're talking informally. Okay, so how about the past tense? How do you say, I drove yesterday? For example, I drove. It's 運転しました運転しました Formally and informally, how do you say? It's 運転した運転した So when we are talking about the past, one thing in the past, we use ました or we use た form. So if you don't know た form, I already also made a video about た form conjugation. So I put the link in the description box so you can check it out too. But how aboutWhen someone called you and you couldn't pick up because you were busy driving and you wanna call them back and you wanna say, Sorry, I was driving. Sorry, I was driving. Do you know how to say that? It's すみません、運転していました。すみません、運転していました。Formally and ごめん、運転してた。ごめん、運転してた informally. So it's て form of the verb plus いました。いました。Formally and て form of the verb plus いた。でいた informally. But again, when speaking casually, we tend to omit this e, so we just say てた。てた。So for example, if you wanna say, Sorry, I was sleeping. Sorry, I was sleeping. How do you say that?It's すみません、寝ていました。すみません、寝ていました。You know, someone called you and you couldn't pick up and you wanna say, when you called them back, you wanna say, Sorry, I was sleeping. すみません、寝ていました。Formally and informally, how do you say? It's ごめん、寝てた。ごめん、寝てた。Right? So if you're talking about this one point about the past, you use ました formally and た form informally. Like when you want to say, I went to Japan yesterday, I met Miku yesterday, I did something, you use ました or た form. And if you're talking about this continuous action that happened in the past, you use ていました formally and てた。Informally. So when we talk about like simply about the past, we use ます form and た form. So for example, I cooked pasta yesterday. You'd be 昨日パスタを作った。昨日パスタを作った。So you're just telling the fact that you cooked pasta, right? And this ていました and てた are often used when we explain about the situation. Let's say, so like I mentioned,When you call someone back and say, Ah, sorry, I didn't notice your call. I was cooking dinner. I was cooking dinner. You explain about the situation, this continuous situation that occurred in the past. In that case, you have to say, ごめん、パスタ作ってた。ごめん、パスタ作ってた。Or if you want to explain about when I was cooking pasta, this happened.、Eh? So let's say, when I was cooking pasta,Miku called me. You can say, Pasta を作ってた時、Pasta を作ってた時、Miku から電話が来た。Miku から電話が来た。So when someone called you, we don't really say someone が電話した。Someone が電話した。We often say, A call came from someone. So Miku から電話が来た。ミクから電話が来た。So my point is, when we simply talk about this point about the past, we use ました and た form. But when we want to describe the situation or explain about the situation that happened continuously, then we use ていました and てた。Okay, so to summarize, when you're talking about the future, you can use ます form, formally, and dictionary form.Informally,
So if you're saying I am going to eat, you can say formally 食べます食べます and informally 食べる食べる And if you're talking about I am eating right now, you can say 今食べています今食べています And informally, how do you say? 今食べてる And by saying 食べています and 食べてる it suggests that it's going on right now in this moment. So you can omit this 今 and just say 食べています or 食べてる And if you're talking about the past, this one point in the past, you can just use ました formally and た form informally. So you'd be 食べました食べました formally and 食べた食べた informally and if you're talking about continuous action occur in the past you can use ていました formally and 出た出た informally so you can say 食べていました食べていました to say I was eating formally and 食べてた食べてた informallyOkay, did you understand? Let's go test it! Okay, challenge time. So this is how it works. I will say a sentence in English and give you 3 seconds and after that, I will say in Japanese. So if you think 3 seconds is not enough, you can pause this video and think well and start the video again. Okay, there will be 10 sentences. Number 1. I'm gonna go to school today.I'm going to go to school today. It's 今日学校に行く今日学校に行く Informally and 今日学校に行きます今日学校に行きます Formally Okay, number 2 I am hanging out with my friends now. I am hanging out with my friends now.Do you guys know how to say to hang out with friends? It's 友達と遊ぶ友達と遊ぶ So how do you say I'm hanging out with my friends now? It's 今友達と遊んでる今友達と遊んでる Informally and 今友達と遊んでいます今友達と遊んでいます FormallyOkay, number 3. I am drinking with my coworkers now. I'm drinking with my coworkers now. Do you guys know how to say coworkers? It's 同僚同僚 So how do you say I'm drinking with my coworkers now? It's 今同僚と飲んでる今同僚と飲んでるOkay, number 4. I will call you tonight. I will call you tonight. It's 今日の夜電話する今日の夜電話する You can also say 今晩電話する今晩電話する Okay, number 5. Sorry, I was talking to my dad on the phone.Sorry, I was talking to my dad on the phone. It's ごめん、お父さんと電話してた。ごめん、お父さんと電話してた。So, to call is 電話する、電話する。But when we want to say to talk on the phone, we also use this 電話する、電話する。So, sorry, I was talking...With my dad on the phone would be ごめん、お父さんと電話してた。ごめん、お父さんと電話してた。Informally and formally would be すみません、父と電話していました。すみません、父と電話していました。So, 父 is humble term of お父さん. So, if you're talking to your boss, you wouldn't mention your dad as お父さん. You would mention your dad as 父。父。Because you are humbling your family. That's very important in Japanese language. You humble yourself, but also you are humbling your family. Number 6. I'm running in the park now. I'm running in the park now. It's 今公園で走ってる。 今公園で走ってる。 Okay, number 7. I had a date with Ken yesterday. I had a date with Ken yesterday. Do you guys know how to say to date, to have a date? It's デートする。デートする。Yeah, we stole the English word date. So, デートする。So, how do you say I had a date with Ken yesterday?It's 昨日ケンとデートした。昨日ケンとデートした。Informally and 昨日ケンとデートしました。昨日ケンとデートしました。Formally. Okay. Number 8. Sorry, I was taking a shower. Sorry, I was taking a shower. You know how to say to take a shower? It's シャワーを浴びる。シャワーを浴びる。So how do you say, sorry, I was taking a shower. I didn't notice your call. It's, ごめん、シャワー浴びてた。ごめん、シャワー浴びてた。So the correct Japanese would be, すみません or ごめん、シャワーを浴びていた。ごめん、シャワーを浴びていた。But we tend to omit this O object particle and this E. So we just shorten and we say, ごめん、シャワー浴びてた。ごめん、シャワー浴びてた。Okay, number 9. Will you come to the party? Will you come to the party? It's パーティーに来る?パーティーに来る? Okay, number 10, last one. I was thinking about it too. I was thinking about it too. It's 私もそれを考えてた。私もそれを考えてた。So, 私, I, and も, to, それを about that or that, and 考えてた。考えてた。So to think is 考える。考える。And I was, so 考えてた。考えてた。And formally you can say 私もそれを考えていました。私もそれを考えていました。Okay, how did you do? So in this video, I taught about how to use and when to use ています and ている and all the Japanese verb tense.But in the next video, because there are so many usage of teimasu and teiru, I'm gonna be explaining about other usage of teimasu and teiru in the next video. So if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, then please do and please hit the subscribe button. And if you like this video, please hit the like button because it's gonna help me so much to expand this channel and grow more and reach out to more people. And if you like to improve your Japanese faster, I created 2 products for people to improve their Japanese fast.And one is Anki Deck, Real Japanese Anki Deck, and I teach grammar. There's grammar deck and also vocabulary deck. Vocabulary that we often use in real life and grammar, powerful grammar that we use a lot in real life so you can become fluent faster. And the other product is the shadowing audio so you can listen to it anywhere you are and you can practice yourpronunciation, intonation, and also verb conjugation in your head. And I tested with my students and it seemed to be working very well and they are becoming fluent fast and fast. So if you guys are interested in purchasing my 2 products, you can go to my Patreon page. I put the link in the description box in the below. So if you are interested, please check it out and I will see you guys in the next video.じゃあまたね。Thank you for watching. またね。